Hello, I'm Dr. Ricardo Estape, Medical Director of the Center for Robotic Surgery. You've probably heard about how robotic surgery is changing the way surgeons perform delicate procedures. That's likely why you're visiting this website. I'd like to share with you some information about the Center for Robotic Surgery that you may not already know. I'd also like to share with you what you should know before you decide whether robotic surgery is right for you. The Center for Robotic Surgery is one of the busiest in the world. Our specially trained, board-certified surgeons have done thousands of robotic procedures combined, from gynecologic to weight loss to lung surgery. We offer multiple uses of the robot, and our surgeons' experience is unmatched. Several of our surgeons are considered pioneers in robotic surgery. Not only have they developed new ways to use this robot, but they are teaching other surgeons throughout the world how to perform robotic surgery safely and effectively. And what's more, our surgical team, the nurses, anesthesiologists, and surgical techs, are also specially trained to support the patients and the needs of the surgeon performing robotic surgery. What that means to you is assurance that no matter what robotic surgery you need, you will get a highly skilled surgeon and a surgical team who are helping to revolutionize minimally invasive surgery. We've developed this Center of Excellence in Robotic Surgery because we are committed to offering the best care to our patients. Fewer incisions mean less pain, a lower risk of infection, fewer complications, less time in the hospital, and a quicker recovery for you. The robot also helps us perform surgeries more effectively by enhancing our view with a high-definition, three-dimensional camera that magnifies up to 10 times what the human eye normally sees. The robot also allows us to get in the areas that we cannot with traditional surgical instruments. That means more precise cutting that leads to better removal of diseased tissue, such as cancer. Only you and your doctor can decide if robotic surgery is right for you. I hope that you find this website informative. Patients who make informed decisions about their treatment options have better outcomes. Thank you for visiting our website to learn more about robotic surgery.